As with most stories of that involve me, Cornwall, and the internet, we had a huge storm. About 3:30 in the morning, there was a massive thunder and lightning fiasco. It was downpour like you wouldn't believe. And my internet is cut out. It's annoying. The engineer came over and said that it's nothing he can do for the time being. Got a call out for someone else. It could take about 2 weeks because the fault that he found, he can't get to because there's too many trees in the way. So they got to get a tree cutter to cut down the trees first before they can fix it. So day one, me and my friend, Chez, we're going somewhere outside. This is the kind of life that I've been subjected to, outside life. Say hello, Chaz.
Hi. So we're going to Prussia. Just got the old snorkel and mask. Already got a mask. They don't do just snorkels, so...
What a letdown. Does that mean I get a mask?
Looks like you've got a mask, yeah.
Excellent.
Wonderful. Yeah, here's to snorkeling over Prussia.
Give it beans, Chaz.
This one. Shut up. Two sad people don't want to talk about your
mother. You forgot the words. I don't know the words either. Some leaves attacking me now.
I'm not sure what's happening.
There's a car pile up.
Something's happening and we are doing well. I think. Cheers, mate. That guy is swell.
Nailed it.
So, if there is parking or not.
You'll find our album coming out next week.
Tales of Giz and Kez.
When in doubt, park right in the middle. Oh, this is a good song as well.
Yeah!
Yeah. Space. The final frontier. Do you want your phone? It's in between my legs.
Okay.
The hair's magical.
I think you'll agree.
So, it was a couple of days ago when we went to Prussia Cove to go snorkeling. We did take a GoPro to have a look in the water, but it was a bit too murky. We didn't bother because what's the point? If I can barely see anything with goggles, there's no way a GoPro would have been able to see much more. But it was fun. I'm having a shower now. Unfortunately for you, there's no footage of me showering, so you're gonna have to use, to the best of your ability, your own imagination. These are triops. They're kind of like sea monkeys, but they're a little bit different. I got them for my birthday and I'm growing them. They're right. Boosh! Right there. Right next to Sam Winchester. So Tuesday I was working, so I didn't do any filming. However, I wasn't working in the traditional sense. I've been selected by the company that I work for to represent my area in a supermarket. So essentially I'm acting as a greeter to the supermarket. I've got a stall with lots of stuff that I use to sell things, and there's loads of products from the company and we try and ship them. So on Tuesday, I was doing a food safety course. I was trying to get a level whatever qualification for food safety because the supermarket somehow, for some reason, has a higher requirement of food safety and food hygiene than the shop that I work in, which deals with food. I don't quite get that, but they're a bigger company, so maybe they have to go through bigger, more expensive measures. So I went on the food safety course and nailed it and got 100%. Just saying. Since I moved and lived here, it takes me ages to get into work. What used to take me 3 minutes to walk into work now takes me 50 minutes to walk into work. It's fine though. I'm currently writing a script for a video which explains why it's okay to be living where I am, but in terms of why I'm not bothered that it takes me so long to get into work. Not entirely sure what I'll be naming that video because it's going to be quite a long one. So because of this, I have to be very careful of what I pack when I go to my mum's because it takes me 50 minutes to walk in. I don't want to be carrying too much. Well, it's my packing done. So I just left my house and I'm on my way to my mum's. And I'm going to start recording that video that I was talking to you about earlier. So if you want a sneak peek, I don't know when it will be released, but this is it. Everyone, why does Giz Edwards suck? And I'm not talking about Giz Edwards as in the chat. The internet's fixed. Turned out it wasn't anything to do with that box. We had another engineer come round and he tested our line and said the line's fine. Gonna send you a new router and see how that fares. He sent us a new router. It works perfectly well. I would have had the internet a week quicker if that first engineer knew what he was doing. He looked and sounded like he knew what he's doing, but he didn't even test the line. I didn't know that he didn't test the line until the guy said, did the other guy do this? And I was like, no, he didn't. He's like, well, that's like the first thing you do. So thanks. Thanks, first guy. Until next time.